Thank you, Program Director, fellow commissioners of the IEC, the President of the country. On behalf of AZAPO, the flag bearer organization of the Black Consciousness Movement, we pledge to the people of this country and our brethren in the diaspora to work diligently to ensure that we restore the human dignity to the dispossessed and denigrated indigenous people of this country, including the reconquest of the land. We commit ourselves on behalf of our Central Committee to ensure that our members, party agents, party workers, and all our structures and formations will uphold this code of conduct by eschewing from any act that will detract from allowing the electorate to exercise their democratic right fairly and freely. We pledge to work with all duly authorized officials in our endeavors to ensure that the scourge of racially motivated violence, gratuitous acts of gender-based violence, the disturbing feature of violence rearing its ugly heads in our schools and beyond, committed by pupils against pupils, the inhumanity of men by men, will not be a regular feature of our daily lives by bestowing a more human face to this country. We pledge to be part of a process that is aimed at delivering a free and fair election result by upholding the code of conduct. Thank you.